Well, let's look at how Trump won New Hampshire tonight. This is a really angry electorate, okay? 46% of Republicans say they're betrayed by the GOP. Donald Trump won those voters going away. 32% for Trump, 16% for Cruz, Kasich at 15, Rubio at 10. How about outsider versus insider? 48% of Republicans want an outsider. Trump wins them going away. 57% to Cruz's 12%, Fiorina 9%, and Kasich at 6%. And those critical independents. Take a look at this. They made up about 35% of the electorate, and once again, Donald Trump wins them. 36% for Trump, 17% for Kasich, 13% for Rubio, and Bush at 11%. So those Republicans who feel betrayed by their own party, who are looking for an outsider, those independent voters, they have fueled Trump's victory in New Hampshire. Well,